Mr. Horn to a city fair o'day. There ail lands, lines of marching men, in squadrons passed me by. No pipe did hum, no battle drum, it sounded slow at tattoo. But the angelus bell o' the liffey swell rang out in the foggy dew. Right proudly high over Dublin town, they flung out the flag of war. Was better to die neath the Irish sky than at Sulor, so Delbar. And from the plains of a royal maid, strong men came hurrying through, while Britannia's sons with the great big guns sailed in through the foggy dew. Crack may perfidious Albion reel. Mid the laden rain, seven tongues of flame did shine o'er the lines of steel. By each shining blade a prayer was said, and to Ireland her sons be true. But when morning broke, still the war flag shook, lumped its foes in the foggy dew. Fell and the requiem bell rang mournfully and clear. For those who died at the Eastertide in the springtime of the year, while the world did gaze with deep amaze at those fearless men but few, who bore their fight that the freedom's light might shine through the foggy dew. Back through the glen I rode again, my heart with grief was sore, for I parted with those gallant men who I'll never see no more. But to and fro in my dreams I go, and I kneel and pray for you, for slavery fled, oh glorious dead, when you fell in the foggy dew.
Spanish, Spanish, and we can call
you. Oh, no, she's a lot of money.